Bad news should be delivered quickly, as soon as you know it, and always with a third person in the room. The good news is that bad news, if given properly, can do more good for the person receiving the news, the person giving the news, and the company at large. Not all bad news has to end bad. Yes, this sounds like a riddle, but think about it. It makes sense.